What up, y'all? This is your girl Serpentine10. I'm back on this interesting Friday to get back into some payday, and I'm trying to continue my infamy grind. And I know that I don't know where I'm gonna be at really in this game, but the next installment of this game is supposed to come out in like 2 years, so that's a very, very long time. I actually have a lot of time to actually rank up as much as I want in this game. I don't plan on quitting this game anytime soon. This is probably my favorite game so far that I've been playing on. I'm kind of giving all the fighting games their well-to-do break, except Street Fighter, since I'm still trying to figure that out to some extent. But this is my main game right now. And I know that the game came out with new costumes and new Infamy level stuff that you can get, but I'm nowhere near that Infamy level, which is like 80, and I'm only on 20. So I got a long way to go, but I heard that it's not as hard to rank up in this game when you get to a certain point. So I guess I'll put that to the test. But so far, I'm just going to go through the game and just kind of do my thing. Hey, Sniper, you finally caught me, huh? You working? Usually most people that I talk to that are like kind of, you know, telling me what's up, they're always at work around this time. But I'm glad that you finally caught me. Yeah. I don't really stream that often, so I think I stream like probably like once a week. So it's very rare that you see me, but Fridays is my day that I usually stream. So, but thank you for coming by. How are you been doing? Hopefully you're doing good. I think I'm gonna go ahead and do the safe house raid. This is probably the best way of like getting ranked up quickly. I think that I'm not even gonna try not to do like a mayhem. I'm just gonna go straight in and do mayhem. I'm just gonna do it. Hey, what's up? How are you doing today? Or this evening? Man, everybody's playing Resident Evil. I don't want to buy it, to be honest, because I don't know. I probably will get that game when it's like a little cheaper, but I really don't want to buy that game because, oh man, I was so upset with Resident Evil 3, the remake. That made me so upset that I'm like, I don't even want to buy this one, so. Yeah, I'm sure. Yeah, Resident Evil 7 was really good. I was just upset with Resident Evil 3 that I'm like, I don't want to mess with no Resident Evil right now. So that's where my mind's at. I feel like they did my girl Jill dirty with not, you know, making that game 100%. They took out so many things and I was like, I'm done. I'm over it. It had different developers. Makes sense. I can definitely tell. They took out way too many things. Like, it was like stuff around the clock tower wasn't there. The fight that you had with the grave digger was not there either. And I was just kind of like, y'all really doing this? Like, I don't know. It felt really short. I don't know. I just had a lot of complaints. So I told myself, I'm just going to give Resident Evil a break. I'm sure that this one probably got something interesting. Like, from what I've seen so far, like, it looks interesting. I don't know what the hell they doing, with these vampires and lichens, but you know, I'm sure they got something. They doing something, I'm sure. But I ain't spending my money on it because I don't want to be disappointed in nothing anymore. So I'll just wait till that game is not $60, and then I'll think about it. So that's where I'm at right now. All right, catch you later. Thank you so much for coming by. Hopefully I hear from you again. Somebody is hazing the shit out of me. I don't even know where they at. Oh, he's right there. Why come you ain't here? Oh yeah, no problem. Yeah, you be having some good streams. Whenever I'm free, I'll try to make sure I stop by again. But you have a good weekend. Everybody, shout out to the homie Sniper Master. Go check out his channel. I just noticed that my chat box is not even like showing up. I just noticed that. I was like messing around with a couple of things before. I was messing around with streams shit, and I noticed it took that away. When I'm done with this, I will go in there and try to bring it back. But I'm just like just now noticing. I don't even know why it does that. I think that's really stupid. I don't know, like, I'll like just, what the hell is that? Somebody got a smoke bomb? No. I'll do one thing. I barely even like mess with it at all. And it'll just make the whole entire chat box go away. I'm like, nobody asked you to do that. But oh well, when I'm finished this, I'll try to see if I can fix that fucking chat box. I have no idea why it's not showing up. I can fix it now. I'm on like a small hiatus. I'm gonna hide back here. Let's see. That box? Hopefully that works. I have no idea. I guess we'll see. I don't know. I'm still trying to figure out how streaming goes. Just with that headache alone, I probably won't be streaming for very long, much longer. What the hell is he doing with the bag? How else are you gonna talk to me? I guess that you just don't. You just don't. That's the answer to that. And that fucking chat box did not work. What the fuck? I don't know what's wrong with it. I'm confused why it's not working. I have to like figure it out. I can't do it right now though. I don't know what's wrong with it. It was fine earlier, but yeah, like you know me, I don't really like humans beings, so I don't really care if I talk to somebody or not. Who the hell is? I'm not even being cold-blooded. I'm just being honest, which honesty is, you want somebody that's honest. You don't want somebody to lie to you, do you? You don't want me to lie like I really give a fuck about like talking to people, do you? You don't want me to lie about that. That's not being honest. Negative? Well, I'm sure there's more negative people out here than me. I mean, I don't know. Maybe negative is the right thing. I have no idea. I was just thinking about quitting streaming because I just be having too many problems with the stream. And I guess I'm becoming unmotivated to like continue doing stuff. So, I mean, it's very possible that I'm may quit streaming. And I'm not very interested in talking to people too much. So, unless somebody got to be talking to me. For me to engage with them. Most time I'm not trying to talk to nobody. How the hell am I tired? It just feels like a chore. It doesn't feel like fun. It feels like a chore. And when things start feeling like that, that lets you know you don't need to be doing it. So I feel like that's pretty much one of the other main reasons too. It just feels like a chore. It doesn't really feel like 100% like fun or anything. So, and I don't know how to change that feeling. So but I guess you wouldn't understand, because, I mean, me and you are two totally different people, so. All right, I'm gonna try to see if I can fix this issue with my chat box, because I don't know what's wrong with my chat box. So give me a moment. Let's see. I want to, why the hell did it do that? Weird. I guess it's on there. Okay. Chat box. Maybe I did something wrong to it. I shouldn't have been like messing with it. I think the only thing that I did was I only like made it smaller just a little bit, because sometimes it's just way too big. It'd be in the way. But I didn't think that would change it that much to the point that's like it doesn't even want to work. That's stupid. I don't know. Hopefully that'll work. I don't know why it's being so stupid. Lock it in place. Because the one thing didn't even show up at the top. But I don't know. I don't know why it's doing that. It's being really weird right now. And I don't know how to fix it. All right. Well, let's just get back to it.
Protection needs. The Mendoza cartel is hitting our methamphetamine operation here in D.C. It appears they have grown bold or desperate. Go there and make them sorry.
Tensec is a big security company on the East Coast. Got a great reputation with the banks and politicians. But today, we're gonna see what we can do about that. Got a tip off about a convoy coming into our city. We're going after it. We have a stolen ambulance all ready to set up a roadblock, and the GenSec convoy en route from Dulles. It's an old trick, but a classic. Our driver pulled...
Down! All of you!
Down!
Stay where you are!
30 seconds.
Down!
Down!
Stop!
Down from the ground!
Shoot!
get those tonsils checked, guys. We're going to Mercy Hospital. Guys, we need to talk about what happened in Alaska, but I've got another job first while you're still out west. So, the son of an old friend of mine in LA, member of the Cabot crime family, needs help hitting a jewelry store for a haul of diamonds.
Why don't we play with our little squeaky toy here while we wait? Okay, Donut Boy, I'm gonna take this off and you're gonna talk, capiche? Who set us up?
Come on, man. I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't think you're being honest, little pig. Maybe I'll just cap you.
Let's go.
Alaska was in total loss.
So, I just heard from the boss. He's on his way here to get us. He's pretty pissed. So you guys might want to bail before he gets here.
Hey, thanks for the rescue, guys. Best of luck to you.
The getaway.
Great work, my friend. Great work.
Dear friends, even if you don't trust me,
okay, guys. Cabot's people will be waiting for you outside the store. From what he tells me, this should be quick and easy. Show these professional LA gangsters what the Payday Gang can do. Suck in those guts, guys.
Hey, I almost thought you guys got lost or something.
What's up? I'm getting a bad feeling about
this. Come on, let's start this. The boss is waiting for his rocks.
Drop it! Drop that gun!
Hey, what's up, Omni Jam? How you doing? Yeah, I'm getting beat up by these bulldozers. They can one-shot kill you if you're not very careful. Oh, man. I'm getting real messed up. How you doing? Just working? The usual? I understand. I gotta come by your stream again. I have just been so busy with other things that I have not been able to like do anything. Oh shit. Somebody got blown up. Turn myself in and comply? They won't hurt me? Yeah, right. They going crazy outside. Like, once we go outside to, like, put all this money into the car, they going crazy. They even say the same thing, too. They be like, hey, if you just turn yourself in, we won't do nothing. But that's a lie. It's like real life. It's like how they be doing for real. They put all the bags in here? Why they do that? We need to put them on the zip line. Where the zip line at? Oh, here it is. Oh, shit. It must be one of these dudes. Oh my god, it's another bulldozer. Oh, he's like in my face. Oh well. Yeah, they got shotguns. The problem is that like what I need to do, like he's just standing right here. He's not even moving. He know we got to be right here, so he's just like, I'm going to chill right here. And he just jumped out the window. Yeah, he has the shotguns. Oh, well, I guess that this mission is probably going to fail because it's only one dude left, but I don't know if he's going to. Oh, well, he helping this person if he don't die, of course. I mean, they can do it, but they would have to, like, I'm locked up just like you wanted, so. You can shoot while you're down, but it only goes so far because then the police, they'll shoot you like one more time and then it's like over. So. Yeah, well, the mission failed, so. They all like died, which is kind of weird. I wasn't expecting them all to like die, but. I thought that they was gonna make it, but they didn't. Sometimes you can just get wedged in between like everybody, and that's kind of crazy. I thought that I was gonna be able to like actually get that one, but I'm actually surprised that I wasn't able to get that one. I would do it again, but I don't know. I don't like doing like the same stuff like twice because there's only so many. It's a lot of stages in here, but it's a lot of them that are not good, or some of them are just boring. So I've been trying to like switch between like different ones because I get bored of doing like the same ones all the time. Because unfortunately I'm like stuck doing the same ones all the time because those are the ones that have like the most money and the most HP behind them, but I don't be wanting to do them to be honest. Because I feel like I've probably done them more than over 20 times, so just so I can like level up. So I tried something new and I failed. So that's what happens when you branch outside the box. You fail. So don't ever do anything different. Just do the same stuff. There's a reason you're grinding level 30. Yeah. So I'm actually was pretty far on the PlayStation when I had my PlayStation, but they don't Overkill Studios, the people that make this game, they don't really do anything on their PlayStation. They don't update it. They, like, stop updating it. So I bought this game on PC, and they update this game all the time. And they're, like, on 90th infamy, and I'm only on 20. So I got a long way to go, and they got, like, a lot of rewards and stuff for people that are higher ranks. So you had to be playing this game since it, like, came out to even be that high in rank or in infamy, and I'm not. So I mean, they have another game coming out, like, they got Payday 3 coming out, but it's not going to be officially out until 2023, so that's a long time from now. So I don't know if I'll ever get to, like, even to, like, 70, like, infamy. I have no idea if I'd even be able to get there, but it's a long road. I would have had to be playing this game since it, like, came out, and I wasn't. So I got a long way to go. That's even if I even attempt to do that. But I'm doing, like, little by little. So I was able to get to 20 pretty quickly. So they pretty much reward people in this game that are high infamy levels. If you're a low infamy level, you're not gonna get anything. So I mean, that's pretty much why I'm trying to, like, grind this out. And I got tons of time because I got a long wait for the new installment of this game. So what should I do now? I don't know. I'm going to do Stealing Christmas. I like this one.
Vlad's brother-in-law hid from the cops in the mall's loading bay. It seems he hid the coat.
Come on, let's go.
Get down on the ground.
Let's find it.
Down.
Get down on the ground.
All the ground.
There he is.
Hey, Creamy. You're my best friend.
Down. Down on the ground. Stay low. This place is about to get hot.
All kinds of fruit.
Thank you.
All right, I'm going to take a break, and I'll be right back with everybody. So y'all stay put. Let's see. All right, we back at it. Let's see. Where am I going? Here. First, I got it all mixed up at first. I'm back here. I was telling myself, take a longer break because you ain't doing nothing. All right, let's see. Hopefully, I can get the homie Leo, the king, to get in here. I know he wanted to play, but I had no idea where he was. And I was in the middle of playing, so it's hard for me to pay attention to if somebody wants to play. I didn't get that alert to pop up on here. If it did pop up, I didn't even notice it.
Needs a blood sample from our patient being kept in the isolation ward of Mercy Hospital.
Ready for this.
Time for a little bit of story.
Get down!
Everybody on the ground!
Don't think of moving. Think of your children, not me.
On the ground!
Be okay. Quiet.
We're on it!
Come on! Let's open the fucking door!
Stay still.
Cops are coming! Wipe them all out!
Pretend I'm not here. On me. Stay down and have a nice day.
Getting hot here.
Let's do it.
Careful, there's fucking ninjas in the vents.
Come on, don't
slack. Okay. Excellent. We have cops here.
down!
Get our eyes back on the prize.
Almost lost it there, but you came through okay. Now get to work. You don't have all day.
Cover me! Let's go!
That fucking smell.
Straight on! Time to go!
Just getting started.
Stay the fuck back!
This town is a great place to fence jewelry. Easy to move. Diplomats and trophy wives buying it, no questions asked. This is going to be cake. Let's get going.
Get your game face on, buddies.
Careful with the people.
Let's go.
Take hostages.
Down on the ground.
Don't be more careful.
All of you.
Come
down, all of you.
On the ground. Take cover.
On the ground. Fuck. Oh, fuck.
Down!
Down!
Hey, Savage, what's going on? Good to see you. Thank you for stopping by. You know you're always one of my favorites. I hope you're doing good and you're good. Yep. You know I always say the same thing, so. I don't really change whatever I be saying.
my convoy for months. I've resisted. Gold bullion. Got a diversion on the Woodrow set up to get it where we want it. Then we're gonna separate an armored truck from an armed convoy. Once it's isolated, hit it and boost that sweet bling. Oh yeah.
And cover, ladies.
Shield.
Hey, Kaiju, what's up? I'm sorry, I'm so busy. I'm not even, like, looking at the chat. I'm just trying not to die. But what's up? How you been? I'm trying not to get sniped. I think I checked out your stream not too long ago. You was playing 7 Ways to Die, I think. Yeah, that's what you was playing, I believe. That game looks fun, but I probably wouldn't even last a moment in that game. I'll probably die. Have what, seven ways to die? No, I don't have it. I just know, like, that you was playing it. I feel like I've seen people play that game before, but I don't really know that much about it. I don't know how it works or anything, so. It is too many people on this map. Oh my God, Jesus. It's so many people on this map.
Thank you. But Tijuana's murder rate is infamous, and the police station security level reflects that. It's a bloody fortress. This won't be easy, but if anyone can do it, it's you guys. Good luck.
I don't know why this is not working. This is weird. Something must be wrong with this thing. I guess I can try it again. I don't know why it does that. I gotta find out what's wrong. I just buy it again. I hate when it does that. It's like something happens and like fucks up or something. I just don't know what's going on with it. Hopefully this works this time.
Fakhreddin.
Hold them on.
Down.
All right, y'all. So that'll be it with the stream. I think that went really well, especially towards the end. So I am working on just trying to get to 30. I think that I'm going to just make a goal like every 10 that I do. Obviously, this is going to have to be in a couple of parts because leveling up in this game is not easy. If you've seen anybody play Payday before, you know it's not simple to just level up in this game. It can be kind of difficult. So that means there's a lot of gameplay of this particular game to be actually seen in the future. So I probably won't play this next week. I have been playing this game on my own time just so I can get ahead of things so you guys won't have to see all that extra stuff. But yeah, I definitely am going to just continue playing this game, try to get to my goal, try to do, you know, a goal of just, you know, 20, 30, 40, you know, until I get to my end result, which is in the, you know, probably 80s or something like that. That's a huge stepping stone to make, but I feel like maybe I can do it. And since Payday 3 is coming out in 2023, I got plenty of time to waste on this game to even get to that. So, yeah, I want to just thank everybody for tuning into the stream today. You know, the homie TM, Omni Jam, Sergeant Kaiju, Savage. I was playing with Leo the King, homie to Leo the King. He always plays with me. You've probably seen me play him in Tekken and other fighting games like Street Fighter. And now he's playing with me in Payday 2. So, you know, we back on the grind again in this game. So, thank you for everybody tuning in tonight, and make sure y'all have a wonderful weekend and tune in to my next stream next week. And until next time, guys, peace.